Wreck-Gar and the Wildcards, Chrono-concert, Extravaganza, After Party 3! Yay! Yeah, it's time to... Let's see... Rock Me Tonight, Great White, also from the Ultimate Power Boy Thrills! Yay!
Thank you.
Nights on Broadway, Bee Gees. Take me with you, Prince. Yay! Hands up, Gimme Your Heart by the Ottawan. I think that's who it said. Baby, hands up, give your heart, give your heart, give hands up. Baby, hands up, give your heart, give your heart. I love, I'm hands up, baby, hands up. Gimme your heart, gimme your heart. Hands up, baby, hands up. Gimme your heart, gimme your heart. Hands up, baby, hands up. Gimme your heart, gimme your heart. Gimme hands up, baby, hands up. Gimme your heart, gimme your heart. Gimme your love. You want anything else, Bunga? You've been interrupting our last two concerts with extras.
No,
I'm satisfied with this.
It was so unbelievable.
You okay, Dale?
Yeah. Great show.
Now, next one, we might have a few suggestions to add to it, but not this time. You can't. Can we do the countdown to lights on?
Sure, why not?
Okay, lights on in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay!
Great job, Wild Cards! Yeah!
Jay Sister would be very proud at your all's performance.
Thank you, Logo. And I thank Rufus for putting on these shows.
One thing I'd like to know before you get to the other stuff, Griffiths.
Okay.
What happened between
Wreck-Gar's group and L&H that caused the feud?
Nothing really, other than the fact that we're Gobots and they're Transformers. And you know, the bad blood has always been between the Gobots and Transformers back in the day, but nowadays that feud is minor compared to what's going on in the world right now. We need more togetherness. In fact, it did come across my mind to do an L&H Wildcard concert, but I'm not sure when or how I'm going to set that up. I think it's too late to try to squeeze in this out. Well, maybe I could. Yeah. I mean, December is kind of open anyway, guys. I think we can do it, and then we'll do our Christmas special and recap show. Then get ready for next year. See what things are doing then. So we'll try to do a Wild Card
LNH show.
It'll be interesting seeing both of those groups on stage. Yeah, but is it going to be our big arena or the flat arena or what? We can discuss that later, try to see which looks best for both groups. In any case, I wish I could have been theory more for the show, but let's face it, sometimes he just isn't as comfortable as I would like for him to be. But I'm trying to work on that with a better shirt to wear as my partial with either him or Mac, whichever. In any case, in a couple of weeks is the Wildcard Greatest Hits Collection. Infomercial Bites Extended. I think my sister's version was recorded, I'm thinking 2031 to, no, it wasn't that late. It was sometime before Treasure Treasure. So it might have been 2026, 2006 or something like that. But her plan for Treasure Treasure wasn't very good. It didn't feature stuff from every album. And it left off one important song, their only song of the year. So when I expanded it, I also included songs from Treasure Treasure and Still Crankin'. Lined it up the concert fashion that I've been doing for all the feature groups from LNH to Danger High Voltage so far, and just try to blow you all away next week with the Wildcard Greatest Hits. But like Dale and Bunga pointed out, it's still not totally complete because there are some team-ups I like to work into that show also. You'll just have to wait until the after party to see what we have in mind for after party part 4, or after party 4. Other than that, going into next year, we got Starshine, we got Planeteers, almost done. I might go ahead and start Bugaloos, I don't know. It'll depend, because really, I only have 3 clipboards, that would put me 4 groups ahead. I haven't been that far ahead of my shows in a long time, and I like to keep it that way, because I do have some mega groups within my sister's collection that are going to take a long time to transfer to CD and doing this stuff. So that's all I have for tonight. Keep watching the Bethel Star messages that I keep posting. Be sure to find me on YouTube as Jay Washburn at Future Groups of Rufus, where you'll see every group. I know some people have been watching some Mirror Image videos. It'll be a while before they get a Chrono-concert, but it's okay. You can look to see how I try to do the concerts the first time around. You know, way it worked and way it didn't. But technology is much better now than it was then. So, see you all next time.